Adventures. So we're doing another
science
experiment today with the.
And we have a guest.
With the.
We have a guest.
No, science. We have two.
Yeah, we have.
We're doing test tube rocket science.
So it's me and Cruzy.
So what we're gonna do today is Baron's gonna put about 2 milliliters of water in here.
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Okay, Baron, fill that up. And
I need to make sure that they can see.
What? Here, I'll record it.
Let me see. That's like...
Wait, okay. 2 milliliters?
Okay, so just fill it up and not all the way to the top.
Oh, to 20?
No, maybe a little more than the 20, but not all the way to the 3.
Dude, that ball's gonna pop.
Okay, so
a little more.
How is it going to pop? It's going to get bad, but
that's
it's
good. Okay, we're going to put it in here.
So look. So, try and show
not going to pop.
Okay.
Just put in the water.
Okay, now put the water in here. Put that little beaker in there. Don't spill the water.
I need to make sure. No, make sure that they can see. So.
Maybe you could. No. Honey, it stays in the tube. And just put that tube in there.
Ow.
And we're actually going to want it pointing that way when it's done.
No.
Okay, I'm going to work with the chemicals since they can be dangerous. Because these chemicals mixed with water cause an explosion.
Okay.
Citric. First, we're going to do citric acid. And what we're going to do is we need a little spoonful of citric acid.
And it's scary. It could burn.
And then we're gonna put it inside of this little tank.
It's gonna burn someone's head off though.
Honey, you're bumping me? Can you stand up? You don't bump me.
But it's gonna burn someone's head off. Not gonna burn anyone.
Okay. Dropped a few, so I'm gonna pick them up.
And put them in there. Oh. And I'm the new guest. Yeah.
So I might actually add a few more. Okay.
You have to be so careful, just in case like one of them gets bumped into here, that could cause a big explosion.
Okay. So we're gonna put the lid back on to make sure we're always safe. You can come around to this side, Duke.
Oh, is this a little rocket?
We're gonna put the citric acid.
Is this the rocket?
The tube is gonna be the rocket.
Everything is just blocking. Everyone is just blocking.
Come around. Now we are going to add NaHCO, which is sodium hydrogen carbonate, basically baking soda, but mixed with the citric acid and then mixed with water, it makes an explosion.
Which is going to go, whoop, shoo!
Your mom just texted.
Oh, I don't want to go.
Duke, make sure you can't be seen by the camera. That would be really funny. Come behind the camera, too. Okay, go behind the camera.
Why can't Duke be seen by the camera?
Because I don't want him on your YouTube channel peeing.
What? Just going, whoops. That'd be funny.
Yeah, that's good, honey.
Oh, don't.
We're going to do just a tiny bit more since it's hard to get all of it in the little tube.
Okay.
So I want to make sure we have enough. Now I'm going to put the lid on here before we do anything else so that doesn't spill and do something we don't want it to.
That could cause a huge explosion.
Now,
excited.
What I'm going to do, we leave the lid open on this because it needs to get into the water. And we're going to push it in here. And then we're all going to go stand back there. Okay. Everybody back.
Okay.
Stay up there.
Hurry, buddy, hurry!
We're about to launch it.
Yeah.
No, yes.
We're about to launch it. We're about to launch it. We're about to launch it.
Cruz, come over here.
Come over here. It's going to explode out of Shelby's hand. It's gonna go like.
I have an automatic gun.
Come here, buddy.
Cruise it.
Yeah, now take it.
No. I want to go.
Oh my.
I really hope that it doesn't. I'll make sure that it doesn't. Okay. You ready, Blaze?
Yep.
Okay. Here it goes. Now count down from 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't worry, it'll go. It'll go.
Are you sure it's not the wrong way?
Yeah, I'm sure. God, it's taking a long time this time. What's going on? Don't go up next to it.
Because it could pop right in your face.
Why is it not popping? Keep your phone on it. Have enough water or something, because usually I do more water, but I wanted to see what it would do with less water.
Far. I was going to scream when it went down far.
Okay, well, guys, we just got it all cleaned up and we're back inside, but yeah, that was part two for experiments with Paisley and Brandon and Duke's mom and Cruz. But yeah, okay, so
make it worse.
We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye, guys. Like a Hellcat.